Hello, I just wake up and because this guy would come and pick up this complete Onkyo set, and because I put it for sale on Dutch eBay, and the thing is, I didn't film it. I didn't film it yesterday. I had nothing to do yesterday, and normally that's my fun. My fun is scoring. That's my biggest fun, scoring, and then the filming and the editing. And I'm not sure why I didn't film it yesterday, but lucky for me, when I woke up, I had an appointment with the guy 11 o'clock in the morning. I woke up 10 o'clock in the morning. I thought, well, not filming, not feeling nice yesterday to film it. And lucky for me, the guy just emailed me, or he emailed me yesterday evening. I didn't saw that he, well, he didn't manage to come at 11 o'clock, so we will have to make a new appointment. And I'm not sure if I'm going to film this thing. Not sure. I have to film it because this is once in a lifetime I will have a set like this in my house. Yes, and it is a special set, a very special set. Well, I know why I didn't film it yesterday. Last movie I made was from that cleaning that dust cap, yeah, make it scratch free. And after it, I didn't feel nice. Yes, I have, well, a few times a year I have something in my head, yes, and if that snaps, I don't have any power or lust to do something, yeah. Not scoring, not even scoring is nice, not even filming, and editing is the worst job. I don't like editing, but even editing I don't do, yes, nothing. I don't like to do nothing, and it started this week. I upload two more movies, yes, I visit the shop with my top three turntables, and another one with super party speakers. And after that, I felt that this period comes again. Every year, if you see my movies, if you follow my movies, you see sometimes I'm 2 weeks, sometimes I'm 3 months, sometimes I'm even 4 or 5 months, I don't upload movies. And that's because I have this period. And now I also have this period because I have this set in my house. This is a superb set. And I didn't have the power or the lust to film it. Yeah, and that's very strange. So I make this movie now, yeah, just before the guy come. And but lucky for me, I have a rematch, a second chance, yes. Because I'm not sure when the guy will come. He will come this week probably, but I'm not sure if I can find the power to film this. But if I don't have the power to film it, you see this movie now, and probably when I film it, I will not edit it. Yes, if I find the power to film it, I will not edit it this week. And I hope this time my snap in my head will only stay for 1 or 2 weeks. Yes, sometimes it's over in a short time, but it also can take longer as 2 or 3 months. Yes, so I'm not sure if I'm going to film it. So that's why I'm making this movie now. And well, I was happy to sell this thing, yes, because it is a lot of money. If I sell this thing for the guy, if he is still coming, yes, and he is going to pay the money what we agreed, then I can buy that new camera. I need a new camera because I have a lot of complaining, yes, and these guys are always right, a lot of complaining that my focus isn't good. So the last few weeks I used this Sony cam I have now in my hand. Here I'm moving it, and I'm recording the sound over here with my good sounding, with the good microphones, the Samsung. But the Samsung, yeah, that what I used before, have a very bad, well, the image is very bad from that Samsung. That's why I'm using two cams, but it's not nice to work with two cams. You have to place some extra tracks on your editing program, and that takes a lot of time, and it is not nice working in this way. And my next camera will be a Panasonic G85, or in Europe a G80. That one is even 4K, so probably I will upload movies in 4K. That's even more beautiful than HD, yes. And well, it is a perfect camera, cost me €900. And well, my plan was to wait for that camera, yes, to buy it with my holiday money. In the Netherlands, we have every year in May we get holiday money. This money we paid ourselves, because every month they take off of your salary about 8%, and that 8% or 7 or 8% they save for you. So once a year you get almost a double salary, yes. And a lot of people who can't save, who are not strong in saving money, they go with that money on holiday, yeah. And a lot of people also use that money to pay their debts, yes. So they don't even go to holiday because they need that money to pay their debts, or to buy a new wash machine, or I don't know, buy a new car, something like that. And my plan was to wait in May, yeah, that's next month, and I would buy that new camera. But now, it's not that I don't have money. I have plenty money on the bank. Yes, I can buy a new car if I want. I can buy tomorrow a new camera. But the thing is, I don't use the money on my bank for a camera. Yes, I don't use it for fun. I would never take money from my bank to buy things like this Onkyo, believe me. And or it have to be a very superb deal, yes, something very expensive, yes. Then I would take money from my bank account, yes. And normally I don't take. Well, I took some money from my bank account. I bought that Sansui set. I will show you the Sansui AUX901. Yes, let me zoom in. Yes, this is a hell of an amplifier. Complete, yes. And I took some money from my bank account because I know, well, this is for myself probably it will. I'm not sure, I didn't test it yet, but I hope it will sound okay. I tested with the guy, and the guy where I bought it had a Bose, that Bose Acoustimus. And I told you that Bose is terrible sounding. I made that movie, yes. But I test that Bose with a very bad amplifier, and the sound was bad. But in the guy's house, that Bose Acoustimus sound beautiful. And that's of course because of that good Sansui AUX901 amplifier. And this thing is too big. Yes, it's too big for me. It doesn't fit in that cabinet. You see that cabinet over there? I only have space for an amplifier and a tuner. Yes, or a tuner. Maybe a CD player on top, I'm not sure. But that's the space I have. So this thing will not fit. It will not fit. Yes, it is too big, these two. And that's why preamp and a main amp have to be slim, like the Tandberg. The Tandbergs were very slim, yeah. And but this one, I have to say, the sound from this thing is unbelievable. That is so strong. And lately you heard that it is even a better match with my speakers in comparison with the Akai, because the Akai sounds harsh in the treble. It sounds very harsh. Most amplifiers I reviewed, for example, the Tandberg, the Technics SAA5 sounded good, but I miss some depth in it. But it also didn't sound that harsh in the treble, and this one just sound perfect. No, I don't hear any harsh sound when I record that sound. I will do some songs now for you. And I already, where is the thing? I already, yes, over here. You see over here? That's what I did yesterday. I recorded 4 songs on this thing. So, and these 4 songs I will also record it. I will record on that Akai, on that Sansui, and on my Acuphase, because the Acuphase is finished. It is repaired. It was very expensive. In the end, it was €250, because he called me last week and he told me, well, I have to do complete revision because the thing needs more repair than I thought. So in the end, I paid. Well, I still have to get it. I think tonight I will pick it up, and it will cost me €250. That I didn't account for that money, but yeah, he told me it is better than new sounding, and well, I believe him on his word, so I'm gonna pick that thing up, and I also will record the same 4 songs with this, you know, line out on this thing, and then you will hear the difference. The difference between this Onkyo, the Acuphase, the Sansui, and my Akai on line out, yes. And that's what I did, but I didn't film it. I didn't film this set. I hope. You know, I'm not sure when the guy is coming to pick it up. Yes, he couldn't come today, and lucky for me, because I have my second chance, you know, because, but yeah, I'm in the period now. It is starting. I'm not still in the period, but it is starting. Yeah, and when it is starting, I feel it. I know myself very good, because I have this thing for a long, long time, and I know exactly when it is starting. And when I'm in the middle of this period, I can do really nothing, not even filming. Yes, not even scoring. I don't watch Dutch eBay in that period. Yes, when I have this thing in my head. And nobody's perfect. I'm not perfect. I do my best to make my movies as nice as possible for you guys. But once I'm in this period, believe me, I am no use to make movies or to score things. I don't have the power for it. And well, this thing is just starting now. That's why I thought, well, this thing was on my table because I had it opened, because the balance knob, when I connect the thing, there was sound from only one speaker. So I thought, oh my god, I bought a broken thing. But it wasn't a broken thing. The balance knob was very, very dirty. It is 100% working now. It is okay, like new. So I cleaned it with my contact spray, and this is just the pre-amplifier. And watch this, because in a few minutes from now you will hear a sound, an unbelievable sound. And this thing came from a non-smoking house. You can see that right away. It is only dirty on top. That is just dust. Yeah, you can clean that away in 1 minute, and the rest of the preamp, you can see it is like new. You see all that, those red bulbs over there? Those are red bulbs. You see them? Those are red bulbs. And I'm not sure why they are there. You have also a few here. You see those red bulbs? There are 3 over here. There are 2 over here between, no, 3 also, 3. And there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 over here. Start here. You see them? And it ends over there. 6 of them. I'm not sure why they are burning those red lights. Yes. But I never saw it before. You can see this thing is a quality. This is just unbelievable. This quality only. The preamp, it's breathtaking, beautiful. And also the pot meters are very, very easy to clean. Just open the thing. I cleaned them all. Only the pot meter for the volume knob, that's a little bit strange, as you can see over here. So I'm not sure if you have to clean that pot meter, how to do that. But probably a guy who knows what he do he will not have a problem to clean that pot meter, but for the rest the thing is looking fantastic. This is a 1981 device. 1981 device, look at it, unbelievable. And well, I have it open now. I'm not sure if I will make a movie from the thing. Yeah, so that's why maybe this is my last movie you will see in a couple of months. I'm not sure. I come back. I will always come back. Yes, don't think if you don't see a movie from me in a few months that I lost my hobby. I finished my hobby. No. This hobby will always be my hobby, but I just explained to you, if I don't make any movies in a couple of months, it can take 1 month, maybe 2 weeks, I'm already good again, yes. Sometimes it only takes 1 or 2 weeks, yes, and then I have power again, but at the moment, guys, I don't feel good for filming. And, well, I hope it will not stay for, I didn't have it for a long time, you know. Last year, well, I had it a few times last year, but short periods, you know, short periods. The year before was a very bad period. No, let me think. I had it for a long time last year also. I don't remember. But anyway, this is it. And this is how it sounds. This is how the thing sounds. And
let's face the music.
Still in my morning coat, and I see the reflection in the you always have to be careful when you're filming, you know. But I have everything on neutral, as you can see, balance, treble, bass, yes. And this is an unbelievable set, unbelievable sound. Listen to this. And what I like from this amp that I don't hear this these are special speakers. These speakers also, even my Akai, I heard a little bit harsher sound in the treble, but with this amplifier I miss that harsher sound. It's completely gone.
Always
and remember, this thing is 2 times 165 watt. watch where my where my volume up is. Unbelievable.
Another winter day has come and gone away. Pity the Paris and Rome, and I wanna. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. Then soft my fickle friend, the summer wind.
Anyway. That's because it's a little bit sound, so you can hear the sound. This thing is just terrific, and I hope I have the power to make a decent review from this set. Yes, a decent review, complete review. But if I'm not, this is all you're gonna see from this Onkyo Integra M504. And I hope you are patient and not unsubscribe on my channel. Yes, you know, I just explain you why it sometimes take a few months that I come back. But when I come back, most of the time I come back very hard, and I will upload very a lot of movies for you. So don't worry, I come back, I will do my comeback, and I come back very hard. Yes, and I'm not sure if, well, maybe you won't have to wait too long. Maybe it's just a thing for a week. Sometimes it only takes a week or 2 weeks, or sometimes a month. Yes, a month is not that long, but yeah, I feel it very hard this time. So I hope maybe I have the power, because I'm still not deep in it. Maybe I have the power to film it. Yes, I have a couple of days left before this guy is coming to my house and buy this thing. We didn't make a new appointment. So probably he will come in this week, maybe next weekend. If he comes next weekend, maybe I can find the power. I have 7 days time to film this thing. Yes. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you like this video, and thanks for your support. And don't forget to put those thumbs up. And for now, I say bye bye.